Joining us today is a young man doing great in the blockchain and crypto ecosystem in Nigeria, in the person of Stephen Sunday. Stephen, you are welcome to Coin News Extra.
Thank you. It's a pleasure to be here.
So for how is the future of blockchain and cryptocurrency in Nigeria coming from the area of regulation? How are the regulators in the Nigerian ecosystem?
Okay, so lately SEC has been on the news with a lot of regulations to guide the activities in the blockchain space, which quite a lot of those regulations are really not in full implementation. Might really affect the activities that are presently going on. We still have a long way to go. We need to invest more in educating people. And then, of course, adoption can come alongside.
Innovation. So what can you say about innovation in the Nigerian blockchain and cryptocurrency ecosystem?
Okay, to be quite honest, I think it's very impressive with the few ones I've seen. I've seen innovations around agriculture. So Algorand has just recently introduced, like I said, has just recently introduced a concept called coaching, where people can actually use Algorand as private for private purposes, okay? So it can be, you can plug onto Algorand as a permissioned solution and then use it very effectively.